More students, in previous video we discussed about multiplication of polynomials. In this video we will see exercise 3.1 7 sub. What should be added to 2x cube plus 6x square minus 5x plus 8 to get 3x cube minus 2x square plus 6x plus 8? Now let 2 of x be the unknown polynomial, then we will form one equation: 2x cube plus 6x square minus 5x plus 8 plus q of x be the unknown polynomial is equal to get resultant polynomial 3x cube minus 2x square plus 6x minus plus 15. Now give unknown value on left hand side. Q of x is equal to 3x cube minus 2x square plus 6x plus 15. Transpose this polynomial into right hand side, minus 2x cube plus 6x square minus 5x plus 8. Now subtraction of two polynomials. Before we subtract, change the signs: minus, minus, plus, minus. Now subtract 3x cube minus 2x cube 1x cube. Minus 2x square minus 6x square, like signs, add minus 8x square. 6x plus 5x, 11x. 15 minus 8, 7 plus 7. Thank you.